guys, I'm Eric, and today we're making an origami tessellation. So these two have different techniques because this one, it has three of these. So to make it like this one, then you have to make it on the second crease, but this is on the fourth crease. So on the fourth crease, and this is on the second one on both sides, but this is the second one on this side. Today we're making this one. So the one with the second crease, but I think you guys can make this. Like, you can just pinch it on the fourth crease and do the same exact thing.